people have been conned. The same as it's my fault that the country's on its knees because of disabled people and jobless people and all the rest of it.